Hello, I'm Jamie, Titanic first class maid. I have a new story for you from Titanic Museum attractions in Branson, Missouri and Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. It's a little known fact that the 8-member Titanic band were not part of the crew. In fact, they were listed as second class passengers. They boarded the ship under contract to the Black Brothers Agency, who provided musicians to the White Star Line. The agency paid their wages and provided second-class passage on Titanic's maiden voyage. The group had never worked together as a band before, but under the leadership of bandmaster Wallace Hartley, they were soon playing as one. They stuck together to the bitter end, playing to an audience beyond their help. None of the musicians survived. Only the violin Mr. Hartley was playing. This famous violin sold for $1.7 million to a private collector. I'm proud to say that under an exclusive agreement, the Titanic Museum attractions will have the Hartley violin on display for all to see. Come join us and be part of this historical event. When the music stopped, the legend began.